What we're going to go through now is how to pair a finger kick with one of the stimulation buttons on the canine transmitter. Step one, put the canine transmitter stimulation button that you've chosen into pairing mode by depressing the stimulation button you've chosen and the selector switch at the same time and holding them down until you see the flashing finger kick. Then grab your finger kick and press it. The finger kick is now paired with the stimulation button of choice.